Hello friends! One of the most famous YouTuber hasn't paid for electricity for a year. How is it possible? So in this video we're gonna talk about how to pay nothing for electricity bills. Case study with Marcus Brownie, aka MKBHD. He has a bunch of electrical junk and also Tesla car.
$0 bill.
Is it possible? Let's find out. Welcome to Tech with Elec. His video is half an hour long. If you don't have time for that, you can watch mine. So we made a rooftop with the Tesla panels. Tesla panels looks beautiful. I really like how he made it. There are a lot of different solutions how to power up your house, including your electric car. So is it really possible to power it with the sun? A normal house is connected to electrical grid, and any power device pulls electric from the grid. If you have installed electric roof panels, you can power it with the solar energy. And when the sun goes down, you will be still using the grid. How is it possible to get rid of the payment? But if you want to completely off the grid, that's when the battery comes in. Now you can store the sunshine and use it for your own needs. So with a system like that, you can actually pay nothing for electricity. That's the question. Is it really possible?
That was my goal.
There are a bunch of different solutions for that. I will try to write some of them in the description below. But MKBHD chose Tesla solution. That wasn't the most cheapest one, but it's absolutely great. You can buy solar panels there and attach it to the roof. But this guy, he bought a new solar tiles and made a new roof. That's why it was expensive. And it's a lot of work. It took almost a year to build. Maximum capacity around 30 kilowatts per hour collected. So then he tried to check which consumer would take most of the energy. It was funny to know that microwave and toaster, they are main consumer of the energy. And of course number two is air conditioning and number one is electric car. So daily you can collect around 260 kilowatts. You can see on the graph how air conditioning is using the energy. The winner is always car charger. During the summer you collect a lot of energy because of the sun, but you also use it for air conditioning. In the winter you don't have so much sun, but you don't use air conditioning anymore. And this guy is cheating a bit. He used natural gas to warm up his house. This is how he cheated. So does he really pay nothing for the electricity? I don't think so. But is it possible? I think, yeah. You need a bigger rooftop and less energy consumption. You see, if you consume less energy, then theoretically, you can give it back to the government. And then the difference that you have to pay would be negative. But it's not that easy. So he spent around 9,000 euros for that. That's a lot of money. He also got compensation from the government. This is how he is cheating. He gonna get the investments back in 9.5 years. That's a lot. I think he would sell the house in this time. So was he lying? No. Consume less, produce more, and then you can get the negative bill. That's true. And there were some interesting thoughts about the future. So if you have electric car, it can be your backup battery in the close future. What do you think about it? Are you planning to use the solar panels? Or are you using it right now? So please, write down in the comment. I want to know what do you think about it. Or you can also join our Discord. That's all for now. Thank you so much. See you in the next video. Tech with Elec.